getting the views. And wait a second. Is that a new video from Akili? What's this
here? Oh, wow, look at this. My first Q&A. You know what? That's actually not a bad idea. 111 views on an announcement. Wow, I could do this. Let's see this video. This would be easy. I could make this. Yes, we've got a video for this week.
And here we are. It's time for a Q&A. So Akili did this. He got a bunch of bloody views, so I want those views. So I'm going to steal his video idea, intentionally. So don't go at me in the comments. You watching? Don't go at me in the comments, alright? So yeah, Lakili said, mainly ask serious questions. I do not care what you are. You can be as stupid as possible, because come on, who has ever taken this channel seriously? Yeah, I've got this whopper! Woo! I for sure haven't. But right, so ask what you want. The Q&A will be out on Sunday. The deadline will be Saturday. Get your questions in. I want to see loads of questions. I won't bore you to death and make it half an hour long. Quick fire with the questions, but I'll answer them truthfully. You're going to finally find out the truth about Lewis ever content and true and honest. So, yeah, that's it.